My name is Allison Riddle. I'm in the Professional Learning and Quality Staffing Department, and I'm working now with Darren Kinnett on Davis District's first ever Teacher Leader Fellowship. Our idea behind the fellowship was to really motivate great teachers who really want to lead from their classrooms. So we had many teachers apply, and now we've chosen 16 teacher leaders from grades kindergarten to 12th in Davis District, and they are learning about teacher leadership. We're very fortunate to have Ben Onofrio, our district legal counsel, helping us with this project. Today, he briefed all the teacher leaders on 10 specific bills that are in the legislature, giving them the background and the importance of these bills and how they impact public ed. We're also incredibly lucky to have the expertise of Darren Kinnett, our professional learning specialist, and he's right now coaching them on how to do your 30-second elevator pitch when you're meeting with your legislator to make sure that you're concise with your opinions and your ask of your legislators. And we're taking them up to Capitol Hill, and they'll meet with their representatives or their senators, and they'll really pitch the idea of supporting public education, supporting the work that they do in their classrooms every day.
So when the opportunity to apply for this fellowship came up, I was very interested because I feel teachers in general, we feel we don't have a voice in the decisions that are being made around us, the decisions that affect our profession and affect our students. So I wanted to be that voice for my colleagues and for my students.
By coming to the Capitol and interacting with legislators, it's another way to build relationships. And by getting to come and be a part of the political process, by talking to my legislator, my representative, my senator, by getting to sit down on the floor with them and bring suggestions and say, hey, have you thought of this? And we can help advocate for better policies on behalf of our students. So this year, House Bill 396 is being run to provide teachers an extra 16 hours of prep time. And by being able to interact with legislators and say, I'm a teacher and this could really benefit me by being able to be more prepared and create richer, fuller lessons for my classes, been able to open up the eyes of representatives and senators to now support that bill.
I feel really optimistic about the future of education in Utah. Today, being able to talk with a legislator made me feel a little empowered. Most people that I talk to about education want the same things for kids that I want for kids. Maybe we don't know the right terminology or the language, but if we can just have that little conversation about what we think is best for kids, we usually find a great deal of common ground.
At the end of the day, we hope that these teacher leaders feel confident when they're speaking to a legislator, and they'll continue to communicate with their legislators, invite them into their classrooms, and really show them the hard work that we do on the front lines in every classroom, every day.